Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this five-over match between the Challengers and Punjab. I'm Michael Slater, and this is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats, I've been really looking forward to this match. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket, and absolutely no threat of rain. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. And now, we go out to the middle for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. That bat is all middle.
It's never good to miss, particularly while you're at your crease.
Yep.
Two runs added.
The bowler countered the batsman smartly there, saw him coming and adjusted nicely.
Yes.
Bowler. One run added. Confident appeal.
Yeah!
The batsman's out fast and he got in. Only the one review, he must be confident or he'll be hearing all about this from his teammates.
Uses the final review and has to go.
He's a key player in this batting lineup that gets out first ball. That's a big wicket.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Number three. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Catch it!
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Yes. That's four. Superb shot. Nice shot, that one. Shot. Shot sends that flying for six.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. In the air. They like it, loud appeal.
Not out the decision, a life for the batsman perhaps. Yep. The side's against going for the big shot there. Plays defensively after clearly misjudging the ball. Poor line from the bowler and punished for it. Four runs. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Gotcha!
It's in the air.
Yes. Yeah! Oh, what a catch. Charges the bowler, but plays defensively. Misjudged that, maybe. That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out. Bowler sends it in, and the batsman sends it straight back again. Keeper's excited by that one. Oh, nice catch. Great reactions.
The batsmen making their way back to the pavilion. Caught behind for 36. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 5.
Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Oh, what a good shot.
Maxwell, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Tremendous stroke. Advancing, but can't connect. Could end badly.
Edged. What a ball. Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
Right off the middle.
Thank you.
absolutely middled that. This is a massive total. The batting was superb with plenty of big scores. The opposition has a huge task ahead of them.
This is a very tough ask. It will take something special to chase this one down. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep. Good shot to get off the mark there. Safely plays that along the ground. One run there. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Delivery finds the edge.
Confident appeal. That's an important wicket.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. A new bowler coming into the attack.
Full catch there. Good wicket.
Agarwal is the new batter at the non-striker's end. He lets that go through to the keeper.
Nice shot, that one.
Another run taken. Agarwal ready to face their first ball.
Well held. Superb catch out there in the deep.
The player dividing the field caught out for a dunk.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the south end.
Yep. Catch it.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
He never looked like getting home there. Took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
The batsman leaving the field, run out for four.
No shot on offer for that one.
Yep.
Oh, nicely driven there. Four runs. Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played. Oh, yes. Holds on to that one under huge pressure. They've done it.
The challengers get the final wicket. They've won this by 65 runs. That's all the cricket. For now, at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.